identified the signal. It is from the USS Janolan, a Federation transport ship reported missing in this sector 75 years ago.
Code 1 Alpha 0, ship in distress. Take us out of war, Benson. All stop.
Aye, sir.
Report. We have entered a massive gravitational field, Captain.
There are no stars or other stellar bodies listed on our navigational charts. However, sensors indicate the presence of an extremely strong gravitational source in this vicinity.
Can you localize the source of the gravitational field? Sensors?
I am having difficulty scanning the object. It appears to be approximately 200 million kilometers in diameter.
That's nearly as large as the Earth's orbit around the Sun. Why didn't we detect this before now?
The object's enormous mass is causing a great deal of gravimetric interference. That might have prevented our sensors from detecting it before we dropped out of warp.
Mr. Data, could this be a Dyson sphere?
The object does fit the general parameters of Dyson's theory.
A Dyson sphere? It's a very old theory, number one. I'm not surprised that you haven't heard of it. In the 20th century, a physicist called Freeman Dyson postulated the theory that an enormous hollow sphere could be constructed around a star. This would have the advantage of harnessing all the radiant energy of that star, and any population living on the interior surface would have virtually inexhaustible sources of power. Are you saying you think there are people living in there?
Possibly a great number of people, Commander. The interior surface area of a sphere this size is the equivalent of more than 250 million Class M planets. Large circle as a portal or airlock, possibly leading to the interior of the sphere.
This looks like the front door. Should we ring the bell? Mr. Wolf, open a channel to that communications array.
Aye, sir.
Some kind of tractor beam is locked onto us.
Helm, get us out of here.
We've lost main power. Auxiliary power down to 20%.